so cute.
Hi guys, so it is Barbie Ross and I just hit the doll section and we are gonna zoom right in and come on this thrilling doll hunt because look, thumbs up guys, come on, I found Raggedy Ann dolls. Woohoo, I'm so excited about that because there is a lot of history in these Raggedy Ann dolls. I can't even explain, but when I get home, I'm gonna do the unbagging of these dolls and show you what I found, but I'm zooming in now just to show you what I've discovered in a dolly land here. So, I'm already like seeing something. What do we have here? Oh my goodness, come on. I'm so excited, guys. Peaches and cream. Wow, isn't she just awesomely beautiful? Okay, she's going in the cart. Okay, and I see a lot of dolls today. I'm not too sure. He's only $1.99, so I don't think you can go wrong with that. Solid. Okay. Let's go down here and see what else we see, guys. Love that outfit. Okay, so I am seeing quite a bit today. Look at the outfit. Is that not gorgeous? That's totally wonderful. Oh, you guys, look at this. Is that not like retro or what? Look at the outfit. Goodness. He's just beautiful. All right, so I'm seeing a lot of dolls today. It's like every single one. I've just hit like a great vintage collection of dolls. Look at this one from the Hart family. She's gorgeous. Look, I see another My Scene doll. Is she not beautiful? Can anybody recognize her? She's got like freckles. A beautiful outfit. Ooh, look at the eyes and the lips. Woohoo! Okay, she's in. So as you can see, we've got quite a bit there. Let's look at this one here, and what do we see? This is like your miniature Skipper. She's another vintage doll. She's going in the cart as well. Okay, I see another one, and this one here is like, he's got like a really retro look going on. Eyebrows are missing, but let's check out his outfit, because I love looking at outfits. So there's his outfit and there's the face of this specific doll in the corner. So as I go along, I'm just saying, oh, look here. What do we see, guys? Oh my goodness, I see Nico. That's wonderful. I love these dolls. These are just gorgeous. I love the Nico dolls. So she's gonna go in the basket as well. All right, now I see another doll here. I don't know quite make this one out. Love her dress and her shoes. All right, I wonder if you guys can recognize this one. Okay, I see another Disney. Let's keep looking, guys. Ooh, what do we see here? For $1.99. We've got one of your My Scene dolls. Wow, lovely. I love her hair, dude. Look at the hair. Look at the face. Okay, we've got another Ken doll in a beautiful outfit. Gorgeous face. Okay, oh my goodness. You know, this has been like another thrilling hunt for Barbie Ross. Because I have just gathered some really great vintage stuff. unable to find sometimes, but today they are just showing up like raindrops. Look at that. Golden Dreams in her complete outfit. She's a winner, guys. All right, I'm seeing some more vintage. Okay, now my scenes are hip and happening, so I'm gonna put her in the cart. All right, we've got another doll. Here he is. Kind of reminds me of President Carter. I don't know why she's got that face. Look at the tan skin. He's in the cart. And oh, look at this. We have what you call is a wedding vibe vintage dress. This is hip and happy. All right, oh my goodness, look at my partner's film. Some really nice Barbie stuff, like Barbie, okay. That is a winner, I love that. Ooh, look at the inside of that house. We are gonna do a interior of this house, as well as this doll I just found. Give me a thumbs up, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you love all the dolls we've just found today. Ooh, she's lovely. I can't get over this one. Love her dress. So we are going to do a wedding ensemble for all of you pretty soon, because I'm coming across a lot of wedding type dolls. Obvious with their gowns, and they are really nice. Gorgeous, just gorgeous. All right, so as I go further in, I am going to like completely scan this. Oh, I see a Disney doll. I don't know what he is, but not quite liking that one. Here's one that's quite articulated. I mean, oh, she's only $1.99. I love that. $1.99, I think she's a winner for me. Only because she's got all the articulations I'm looking for. And she's got false eyelashes. Like real eyelashes. Okay, so I'm just gonna put her in the basket as well. So it was a rather great experience today. There's all these dolls. I'm seeing this for whatever reason. They are $1.99. They're 8 inches tall. They open, like you can lie them back and they open and close their eyes. I don't know if anyone loves this type of doll, but she does really have a look to her that's pretty old. I think I saw a few of these, so I'm just gonna go further in. Check to see, oh wait, we've got one here. It's another Disney. Oh look, there's two of these dolls. These dolls are like $1.99 and they're actually plastic. $1.99. What I like about it is the logo. This is 8-inch FCM movie eye dolls and with high heels. Kind of interesting. I'm going to put them in the lock too. Okay, so let's go further on and see what else we see up here. Okay, there is some. I am just going further in and just looking here. But I'm seeing some really, look at the two little baby dolls back there. Anybody think that these ones are interesting? You know, I think that's Madame Alexander doll right here. That definitely is Madame Alexander. It's baby dolls. It's definitely a Madame Alexander doll, I can tell. But besides that, I see these little baby dolls here. I wonder if anybody recognizes this doll. Okay. A Okay, I see another My Scene. See, that is definitely My Scene. And then another My Scene behind her. So at $1.99 for these My Scene dolls, it's a hit. I am actually going to grab the two of them. Okay, so that goes into the four right here. So, let's just keep looking today and see what else is showing up. That's from TY Teeny Babies. Alright, so anyways, that is going to be a wrap from Barbie Wraps. And I see another one here. Okay, so signing out from Barbie Rocks. I'm hoping you all have a wonderful day. See you all very soon in the next videos. And don't forget to take care. And I will see you all next week. Bye for now from Barbie.